reminds me of karate. On Romwe Hall. I think we can get those words and just put them together. So I did purchase a few items from the Romwe. If you haven't heard about Romwe, it's this clothing online shopping. I think it's international. I think they do like a partnership with Shein because, well, they said the majority of the things they have, the labels usually say Shein. Since summer's coming up and I will be going to Portugal very soon, I am sure I will be wearing these clothing, and I just wanted to do a review on them and show you guys, share the thoughts, get your guys' thoughts back. And yeah, I do hope you guys enjoy this video. Start the video, shall we? So this is the first outfit I have to show you guys, and I had to put a basic top underneath because, as you can clearly see, the V-neck on this thing is crazy. Now let me show you what I can do to fix this top. I like it, I cannot lie, I do like it. So what I did was I did remove my black top that I had underneath this, and I applied a little safety pin, so I will definitely sew it. But I still like it, it's a nice material. The shorts here on the side have a little cut. I am liking this. Honey. Comes also with this. You can leave it like that, you can make a little bow. I would definitely not wear it like that because it's just weird. But I don't know if I would wear it with this because it reminds me of karate. You know? Kung Fu. Have it. I'm gonna go to the second outfit. This is the second outfit. I am loving it, to be honest with you. From 0 to 10, I rate these a 10 and a half, 11. I did not purchase a lot of bottoms. I did purchase this top, this black top. It says, "Are we having fun yet?" I love it, I seriously love it. These trousers are so comfortable. They're a little bit short at the bottom, like, but I still like it. And the material is so nice. You have no idea how much I'm loving it. It's got pockets here on the side. But yeah, I really like it. The top is a bit tight. I will definitely put the sizes of everything down below, but usually I'm a size 14 to 12 UK size. It depends on the top, I mean, but the bottom's always 14 UK size. This is the third outfit. I am really, 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 really loving it. When I first purchased this outfit, I saw the shorts or the top first, and then I saw the other part. So they don't sell it as an outfit. It's not supposed to be a set. Because now that I am wearing it, I can clearly see the materials are different. But it's really nice. I'm loving it though. This top, I'm not really a fan of it because clearly my melons have to be here, or the top has to be here. But for the top to be here, you're gonna see everything. So no, we ain't doing it. I really don't like the straps of this top. One thing I like is that you can adjust them. You can tighten them a little bit. You can loosen them. Guys, this is the other top. Before I start reviewing this top right here, I need to tell you something. I need you guys to get to know me a little bit before I review this top. Usually, I don't go out of my way to buy things and clothing, especially clothing, they are bright red. I hate the color red, but don't judge me because I'm not gonna judge you if you don't like yellow. I personally love yellow, but I'm not gonna judge you if you don't like bananas, and I like bananas because they're yellow or because they're ice cream. My cousin loves red. I love her. I don't like her choice. Different things, different people, different choices of tastes. I'm fine with dark red. And I also don't go out of my way to buy white clothing, especially because I wear makeup almost every day, especially if I have to go out. But makeup gets everywhere, and if I'm wearing a white top, it will be extremely visible. And this time I decided to combine them together. Yeah, I'm loving it. I am really loving this top. Like, look at it, look at it. It's just so nice. Embrace. Once again, we have a crop top here. I am seriously in love with this top. Like, look at it. Look at that. Look at that. Gives me some Latin vibes. Lose it is. This is the thing. I don't buy clothing to spend time making adjustment. Like, how can they look so good and not look like this? Well, of course not everything can make a girl happy, can it? Really? Really? First of all, the material is plastic. Then these things, if I start walking, they will drop. Look, there, this one is already dying on me. Where did my melons go? Seriously, where did my melons go? The part here is so short, I can feel my bum is squeezing out of it. You can still see my melons, so the melons kind of hide. This is a bikini top that I purchased. I did purchase a set. It comes with these two pieces. So this is the bottom, this is the top. I did love the bottom and I did love the top, but only when I saw it online. When he arrived, this fit me and this didn't. This is what happens. You see my fingers? Imagine they're my melons. They're like trying to come out. That's what I'm trying to do. Obviously, it's not hands, it's melons. They were not gonna do that, but you know what I mean. So this is the front. As you can see, there's these two little lines here. There's one here, and there's one here. I love the color, this military green. Subscribe to my channel and leave it a comment. I would love to know what you guys think about it, so I know what else to do, because that way you just help me out and giving me more ideas for future videos. Okay, bye bye.